Today's topic is the effect of the sun on the skin. With sunblock creams and SPF ratings becoming an integral part of life, it's easy to forget just how beneficial the sun can be. The sun is not just there to hurt our skin. It can prove to be quite helpful for the skin when taken in smaller, more manageable doses. When done properly, sunbathing can provide several benefits to the body, specifically because of the sun's role in developing vitamin D inside the body. However, that does not mean that you can go out in the sun without appropriate protection. With that in mind, let's look at the effects of the sun on the skin, both healthy and unhealthy. Healthy effects. The primary benefit of sunlight is the development of vitamin D inside the body. Estimates suggest that around 1 billion people are vitamin D deficient, as the nutrient is difficult to obtain from food. The increased production of vitamin D, coupled with sunlight, can help. 1. Reduce depression. Sunlight is known to increase the production of serotonin, a hormone that makes you happier. Sunlight is generally a mood booster. 2. Healthier and sturdier bones. Vitamin D helps increase calcium absorption, which is used to make your bones stronger, helping reduce the chances of arthritis and osteoporosis. 3. Sunlight affects your circadian rhythm as well, helping you sleep better. 4. Vitamin D makes the immune system stronger, helping fight heart diseases, autoimmune disorders, flu, multiple sclerosis, and cancer. 5. Vitamin D is essential during pregnancy as it reduces preterm labor risks. Unhealthy effects. If you don't take care under the sun, you're bound to face some problems. You may get a sun rash, which can cause your skin to itch and turn red. A sunburn can occur in serious cases, with the possibility of affecting each part of your body. Sun poisoning because of polymorphic light eruption, or PMLE, can form all kinds of red, itchy patches or bumps around the body. How long should you sunbathe? According to dermatologists, you can sunbathe for up to 20 minutes every day, given that you do not have skin complications that may be affected by the sun. However, 5 to 10 minutes of sunbathing are usually advised to ensure that no problems occur. There are other factors to consider as well, such as how close to the equator you are and the air quality in your area. Still, it is better to not expose yourself to the sun immediately and get a lot of it at once. Instead, spread your exposure over some time. Tips for life under the sun. It is important to protect yourself with sunscreen before you head out into the sun. Get into some shade when you start to feel hot, and do carry water with you. Apply the sunscreen to your hands and lips, and any exposed areas that may not be protected by clothes or hair. Add tomatoes to your diet if you are going to be spending long periods of time under the sun. Thank you for watching our video. Please do not forget to like and share the video. Also, please subscribe to the channel to stay updated on our latest videos.